só de samba. Yeah. Welcome to my father's place.
We'd like y'all to put your hands together right now. I'm going to play a little groove for a minute. I'd like y'all to clap along with it.
Oh, she's not in love. 'Cause I know I'm gonna make it.
Thank you.
percussion is Lenny Castro over here. On drums, Mr. Juan Art Rodriguez. Mr. Juan. Vernon Porter on the bass. And y'all's neighbor up here is Buzzy Feeton from Long Island.
Cry. Oh, 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 o
I grew up in a town pretty near to here called Centerport. Yeah, all right. And Centerport is not a real big town. It's got like a gas station, a grocery store, and a bar. And lots of back roads. And I was riding on one of these back roads. And I got a real creepy feeling, like somebody was in the back seat, you know, that I hadn't invited along. No street lights, and it was real eerie. And this is a song about that, and it's called The Danger Zone.
Thank you.
you. That's Lenny Castro, Art Rodriguez, Buzzy Featon, Vernon Porter, Neil Larson. It's great to be back in New York, y'all. Jackson Seton Band. I'm Bob Watt. Thanks a lot for being part of another WLIR radio concert, and good night from the stage of my father's place in the village of Old Roslyn.